Hey there, I'm Christina Harris with WP Beginner, and today I'll show you how to install WordPress plugins and themes from GitHub. GitHub is a project hosting service that many open source projects and developers use. It connects to the Git revision control system and provides tools for collaboration and social networking aspect, so people can follow, collaborate, or store their programming projects on GitHub. Now, since this site is for all types of projects and not just WordPress, you'll want to make sure that what you're downloading is in fact for WordPress. To get started, just go to github.com and search for the plugin or theme that you're looking for. Once you find it, you can go down here and click download zip and make note of where it downloads to on your computer. Next, you'll want to go to your plugins area of your site and click new. Click upload, choose the file, and install now. Next, you can activate and use your plugin now as you want. Now please note that once you've installed this plugin, you're going to want to make sure that you're getting the updates for these plugins. By default, WordPress only looks for the newer versions of the themes and plugins based on their README file or the plugin header, but does not show updates for items downloaded from GitHub. So either the developer will have code added that will enable you to get updates, or you can install a plugin called GitHub Updater, which will allow the updates for you. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WP Beginner for more useful information on WordPress.